rose quartz?
My mom? If it belonged to my mom, I bet my dad knows where it is. No! I need the light cannon that belonged to mom to blow up that eyeball. But they need mom's cannon. You've got to know where it is. I'm magic. Well, half magic on my mom's side. What's this? It kind of looks like you guys and my mom. My mom planted this stuff?
What's going on?
It's some kind of magic moss my mom planted.
Wait, your mom? Now I'm never going to be friends with these guys. All because of your weird mom.
What do you know about my mom? I didn't even get to know my mom!
Mom, you're crazy!
So this is my mom's room? She must have liked clouds a lot. Is that mom? I'm getting emotional! Everyone expects me to be like my mom. What if I never get those powers?
Steven, I told you, I can't hang out today. I have tennis practice.
And then mom wants to go out for a family dinner.
What is she doing with a rose quartz bubble?
My mom bubbled that?
My mom says this doesn't represent a real emergency room. It's probably my mom. Called it. You would like to talk to Steven's mom. Oh, okay. Hold on a moment.
That's gonna be pretty hard since my mom gave up her physical form to make me. Garnet! Quick! You have to pretend to be my mom to Connie's mom.
Hello. This is Mom Universe.
What do you mean your mom won't let you come over? You never told your mom and dad about the crystal gems? Which of you would make the best and most nuclear mom? Garnet, you keep us safe by scaring off the bad guys. Just like a mom would. Amethyst, you would be a super fun mom. Can moms be gross? My mom works on an apple farm!
So, Steven was telling me that on his mom's apple farm, they're bioengineering a Gallifugi hybrid.
Yes, that's definitely true.
Those are all lunches my mom packed for me.
I wonder what kind of lunch my mom would have made me.
Hey, Mom? You know how I said you didn't have to make me those lunches anymore?
How long did you live here?
For a while, I guess. At least until I met your mom and the others.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Mom, Dad. You remember Mr. Universe and Steve.
I haven't really cleared this place out since your mom... Maybe this is good timing.
Mom fought here? What was Mom like? This is my mom's room.
He was my manager back when I first met your mom.
I have Mom's shield. They need me.
What do they want with you?
They think I'm Mom. And they tried to take me hostage because they think I'm my mom. And maybe I kind of am. I wish I could talk to Garn and Amethyst and Pearl about it, but I think they kind of blame me for my mom not being around.
Come on, aren't you your own mom? You can do whatever you want.
I don't know what's going on with aliens trying to abduct him and him being his own mom. But it sounds like he's got a lot on his mind.
You're Onion's mom?
Betty.
Hey, that's your mom.
That's the garage door. Mom's home. We have to hide the sword. There's no way Mom would let me have this in the house. Hi, Mom.
We can't bring Lion inside. I'd feel really bad if my mom confiscated him, too.
No swords under any circumstances.
But Mom! Mom! I really, really, really need that sword!
Connie, no. Now is not the time.
Now is the perfect time, Mom!
Connie!
Mom, if you would just go back on your rule this one time! Really, Mom? I know how to do this!
No!
Mom, I'm really sorry about lying to you. I love you too, Mom.
Hi, Mom. You're home early.
Ain't he the cutest?
Oh, thanks, Mom. Yeah. My mom's the mailman.
Why did you do that?
Because you're just as bad as my mom! Please, Mom, don't make me do this. Hey, Mom, swimming looks fun. Then bam, suddenly I'm anchoring a 400-meter relay for the Beach City Seals. Hey, Mom, I thought signing up for softball would be nice. 6 birthdays later, I'm still getting nothing but knee pads and batting helmets. Hey, Mom, I want to sing in this year's Beachapalooza, and what do I get? This!
I came from my mom and dad.
Are those some kind of rocks or another planet?
Nope. My dad's from Earth, but my mom's a gem. Mom? Oh, geez, those feelings are complicated.
Later, Mom.
How'd you even get this job?
Well, I was hanging out with your mom.
Everybody always tells me how great Mom was. I just don't feel like I can ever measure up to her.
Wait! I'm not my mom! I don't know what she did, but I'm sure she didn't want to hurt you.
I'm really not my mom! I don't want to hurt you! But did Mom really do it? Did she really shatter her?
The ringlets of her hair spilled over her shoulders and back like a swath of roses.
Mom! Okay, nobody's gonna say it. She kinda looked like Mom. You noticed, I noticed, we all noticed.
I know you'll never stop missing Mom, but I bet she would've loved this. Did Mom ever talk to you about Pink Diamond?
There were some things your mom didn't like to talk about.
Does this have something to do with Pink Diamond? I already know Mom shattered her, so what is it about this that you can't tell me? Rose is my mom, out of anyone. Don't I deserve to know the truth?
I know you didn't want to get involved with Mom's past, but I want to know the truth. My mom and dad didn't get together because someone told them to.
I wonder where my mom is. You almost lost your dad. And all that stuff about the diamonds and your mom? I'd understand if you need some space. This is really weird. My mom always answers her phone.
Wow. You're really worried about your mom, huh?
Mom! Mom, what happened? It's okay, Mom. Everything's fine now.
I know nothing in here is real, but... I want to see my mom. I'm just talking to myself. You're not my mom. What? That sword belonged to my mom!
How come I don't get your mom's jempin'? That's gem and weapon.
My gem name is my mom's name. Actually, the only time gems really call me that is if they're about to kidnap me or beat me up. Mom said she wanted to have me, but that must mean there's a reason. Something of Mom's is hidden here, right? This is just a bunch of garbage Mom left behind. Huh? It's another tape from Mom?
So simple.
This is just like the video Mom made me. I'm my mom and my sister? What kind of destiny is this?
I don't know about that.
But Mom did!
When you have a kid, you have no idea who they're gonna be. Even Garnet couldn't predict it. That's what was so exciting to your mom.
My job isn't like the exhilarating adventures you've been having with Steven, or the life-threatening emergencies your mom deals with at the hospital.
When did you get so mature?
Somewhere in between learning to summon my shield and finding out my mom is a war criminal.
He's been missing for a couple of days now. My mom and Yellow Dad are starting to get worried.
If it weren't for my mom, they wouldn't even be trying to destroy the Earth! I'm not my dad. I'm my mom! Someone's gotta pay for what my mom did. I know my mom did something really bad. They've been after my mom for 6,000 years, and now they're after me. You see, I have a pink pet lion who belonged to my mom when she was still here, and it turns out I can go into his mane and it transports me to a magical dimension where my mom kept a bunch of artifacts on a hill with a tree.
How could you just give yourself up like that?
Well, first I said I was my dad, and then I said I was my mom.
Ugh. Mom?
Hey, Mom! What are you talking about?
It's simply unacceptable.
Mom! Hey, Mom! What are you doing?
Your mom did all that?
Good thing us Millers only have good angles, huh?
Mom?
I can't hear anything!
Okay. Thanks, Mom.
I'm making a salad that's mostly cheese.
Okay. Thanks, Mom! Mom! We've talked about this! My mom used to be so into my life. It was suffocating.
It's kind of amazing that your mom is excited about your band. It's just really nice to see.
Wait, is that...
Mom? Oh! Hey, Mom!
Punch on Justice!
So how does it feel to be a rock star?
Weird. I mean, good. It's just, I went all out thinking my mom was at the show. I can't believe I kind of wanted her to be there.
Mom's sword? Is that... Pearl?
What is it, Steven?
You remember how Mom shattered Pink Diamond? Well, Mom was Pink Diamond.
What?
Let me get this straight. Rose Quartz, leader of the Crystal Gems?
Steven's mom was actually Big Diamond?
I thought I'd really finally got it. That mom didn't have everything figured out, even though everyone put her way up on this pedestal. But now I guess she's royalty too?
But what about you? She's your mom! You were always under all this pressure to be like her. I'm trying to find out how you feel about all this. Your mom okay? Doesn't really affect me.
Ruby was just telling me about your mom.
Oh, are you okay? You know how you fought mom because her whole war strategy didn't make any sense? Well, you were right.
Mom was a diamond who invaded Earth, saw its beauty and its worth. Mom made an army and she fought herself. Did that even end up mattering when she faked her own shattering? Mom lived in hiding by the name of Rose, with the friends she'd made and the form she chose. Now all that's left of her exists in me, and I think that we can all agree that is a little bit upsetting.
My mom kept it secret from everyone. Well, apparently mom... Oh, geez, you don't know what a mom is.
This place is filled with mom's junk, so there's a good chance it's buried around here.
Where's your sword? I can't believe I'm saying that.
Oh, it's okay, Mom. This is going to be a diplomatic mission.
Oh, thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad.
I bet when Mom took off, it was pretty graceful, huh?
No, not really.
Where everybody wants me to be Mom.
And Rose Quartz, my mom, she started a war with you.
My mom back on Earth used to have so many rules for me to follow.
That's not true! And even if it is, even if it was, you're talking about my mom. You're not talking about me!
Your mom?
No, you're wrong. I'm not my mom!
That's my mom. I should get going.
Pearl and Mom rebelled together, so she's gotta rebel with you. Mom, she's gotta remember Mom.
As long as you exist.
That's the final piece. Mom disappeared. I can't believe Mom did that to you. Actually, I can totally believe it. I'm paying for stuff my mom did that had nothing to do with me. Mom left her on a floating garden in space.
You poor thing.
Knowing there's someone out there still hurting because of the diamonds, because of my mom. All right, Mom. Where should you go? Yeah! How about... here. Perfect! Ah!
Yo, Stewball!
Still looking for a place to hang that painting of your mom?
Come on, we can't be like this. They were bubbled just because they look like Mom. Now they're finally free and we're ditching them to whisper in the bathroom for the same reason? Sorry. It's not like I don't like you or don't want you here. It's just that you look so much like her. Like my mom.
Your mom created us too. And got us all bubbled just for being Rose Quartzes.
I've been thinking about you guys like my mom times three, but we're really more like siblings.
Siblings? What's that?
Well, Mom created all of us, and we've all been living in her shadow. We'll always be related to her, but that means we'll always be related to each other. It's something I picked up from my mom's side of the family.
The only thing I get from my mom's side of the family is stressed out.
Haha, same.
Maybe you should see a doctor. My mom could see you at the hospital.
Mom, what's happening?
You haven't told your mom?
Told me what?
Mom, us being here is making it worse. Come on, Mom. Let's give them space.
I spent so long trying to figure out whether or not I was Mom. Now that I actually know I'm me, it's like I have no idea who that is. They can't be worse than Mom's family. I went halfway across the galaxy for them, and this was right here?
Steven, I couldn't do anything growing up. Everything I liked or wore or wanted was always wrong. Trust me, you're better off than I was.
I can't believe I never realized you're just like Mom.